Hi, this is Shannon Rose, the Rose Hollywood Report. Let me ask you guys, what was the most challenging aspect for each of you in the making of the film, The Cabin in the Woods?
For me, the most challenging aspect was just how many different elements there were. We wanted to do a movie in an old-fashioned way, very practically, and there's some monsters, and there's a teensy bit of blood, and there's just a lot going on in the movie. It's a kind of a little epic, and so juggling all those things and trying to do them practically and not fall back on CGI and computer effects, which I think sometimes takes the fright out of a really good horror movie. That was juggling all that was the hardest thing for me.
For me, probably just having so much fun with everybody that we were working with, trying to remember it was a horror movie.
Josh, how did you get involved with writing the screenplay for the Avengers?
I've been a comic book fan my whole life. I've sort of circled around the idea of making a movie with Marvel for a long time, and the timing just hit, and it was a dream opportunity.
And what inspires you, Josh, to feature tough, strong female characters in your projects?
Well, it's something that I didn't see enough of growing up, that I feel, I felt it was a voice that needed to be heard more. And, I'm excited by females who can kick ass and take care of themselves. I think it's really fun, and audiences are too. And for a long time, studios just wouldn't accept that. But I think after the Hunger Games, maybe they'll change their tune.
Amy, how was your first experience working with Josh when you played the character of Fred in the Angel television series?
Oh, gosh. That was kind of my first job when I got out here, so it set the bar pretty high. It's been hard to live up to. Just amazing. I mean, obviously, I've continued to stalk him since then, begging him to be part of anything that he does, because I love his writing and just being around him and getting to pretend like I have half of the creativity and vision that he does.
I like this version of the story. That's how it happened, what she said.
And Amy, it's funny you said that. But yeah, Amy, last question for you. What is your fondest memory of being involved with Hollywood?
My fondest memory of being involved with Hollywood?
In Hollywood, yeah.
Oh, geez. I probably, getting to probably Angel, because it was my first job and it was such a family and meeting so many people, and I learned so much from getting to play that character with the writing that all of the amazing writers did. You got to do such a big spectrum of parts in one show.
And I just want to tell everybody again, make sure to check out The Cabin in the Woods and your local movie theater. And I'm Shannon Rose, the Rose Hollywood Report.
It doesn't even show up on the GPS. It's unworthy of global positioning.
That's the whole point. Get off the grid, right?
Hello? I'm thinking this thing doesn't take credit cards.
Sign says closed.
We're looking for, what's it called?
Tillerman Road.
Not to get you there. Getting back. That's your concern.
Oh, this is awesome.
Whoa, no way.
The lambs have passed through the gate. They are come to the killing floor.
Let's get this party started!
I seriously believe something weird is going on.
What is that thing?
We have to stay together. This isn't right. We should split up.
Yeah, good idea.
Really? Oh!
We gotta get out of here.
Somebody sent those things here to get us.
You're missing the point.
They want to see us punished.
I think I can get it to go down.